two socks are getting smaller. Clothes don't fit me now. I'm much bigger than I was before. Hey, just look at me. I'm a big kid now. I can count from 1 to 20, say my ABCs. My teacher showed me how. I know all my colors too. Hey, just look at me, I'm a big kid now. I can wash my hands and face, I can brush my teeth. Mommy showed me how. I can put away all my toys. Hey, just look at me, I'm a big kid now. Hey, just look at me, I'm a big kid now.
January, February, March, April, May, June. Okay, now is your turn to be taught by your child. So they are going to come find the grown-up they have decided they would like them to join up front. Okay, go find who you want.
Jack Hartman here. Come join me for the Penguin Dance. It's fun! Have you ever seen a penguin dance at sea? When you look at me, a penguin you will see. Penguins, attention! Penguins, begin! Right, flipper, have you ever seen a penguin dance at sea? When you look at me, a penguin you will see. Penguins, attention! Penguins, begin! Right flipper, left flipper, have you ever seen a penguin?
Okay, grown-ups, you have to follow along with what they do. Kids, don't forget to show them the movements.
Penguins, begin! Right flipper, left flipper, right leg. Have you ever seen a penguin come to see? When you look at me, a penguin you will see. Penguins, attention! Penguins, begin! Right flipper, left flipper, right leg, left leg. Have you ever seen a penguin come to tea? When you look at me, a penguin you will see. Penguins, attention! Penguins, begin! Right flipper, right leg, left head. Have you ever seen a penguin come to tea? When you look at me, a penguin you will see. Penguins, attention! Penguins, begin! Right flipper, right leg, leg, head. Turn around! Have you ever seen a penguin come to tea? When you look at me, a penguin you will see. Penguins, attention! Penguins, begin! Right flipper, right leg, leg, head. Turn around, penguin sound. Penguins, attention!
Okay, grown-ups, you may have a seat. Can we give your grown-ups a round of applause? Did they do good? Okay.
Yeah.
now we're going to go ahead and take a moment to recognize all of our children for the hard work they've put in, and we're going to start with our preschool graduates. So they're going to receive their diploma, and when they do, they're going to step down here. So grown-ups, be ready with your cameras so they can find you. I'm sure they do, Everly. All right, first up that is graduating preschool is Landon Dunn. Okay, next we have Nash Edwards. Next is Landon Gibson. Next is Everly Hill. Next is Brinley Johnson. Next is Hadley Patterson. Next is Sophie Reagan. Next is Stella Rust. Next is Alice Sanders. Next is Eva Summers. Next is Mallory Williams. Let's give one more hand. Those are our preschool graduates that are going to kindergarten. Next up, we have our preschool certificates for completing a year of preschool. First is Rosemary Christopher. Next is Wade Davidson. Next is Brinley Holmes. And Tucker Head. Then we have Wilder Nelms. Then Ada Potter. Then James Redman. Weston Rogers. And last but not least is Tatum Thomas. All right, they will return to preschool next year, but they have completed their first year, so let's give them a round of applause. Thank you.
before we go, what do we have to do before we go and eat our picnic? We're going to go ahead and ask our blessing in here since we'll all get outside at various times. So if you'll join along with it.
God is great. God is great. God is good. Let us thank Him for this good. High as hands, we are fed. Give us for a good evening. Amen.
And I would just like to take it upon all of us. Thank you so much for trusting us, for letting Him come. We have really enjoyed it. It's been a different year having two classes. Thank you very much. Whiners are getting a little, be ready. But thank you all. We can give them one more round of applause for such a hard time. And if you would like to grab one picture of them, if you have not already, now is your chance because they are getting ready to walk out.
Are we going to picnic today?
We are, baby.
Yeah. I love picnic.
In the days.